Now I'm going to show you how to edit a page or a button in edit mode on your copied vocabulary file. So remembering that we need to make sure we've chosen the vocabulary file that we've copied so that it enables us to go into edit mode. We'll just open that one up there. So as you can see, we are now at the home page of this vocabulary file at Phasey UK. To enable us to go into edit mode, we need to go to menu. And we need to select edit page. Now you can see the bar at the top has changed from a gold orange color to red. The red bar indicates that we are in edit mode. So what we can do from here is we can change the function of the buttons on the page. We can change the appearance, the location of the buttons. So for example, if we want to move the folders around, we hold and drag one and move it to where we want it to be, and it will swap around. As you can see, highlight in red the cell that you are moving it from and moving it to. If we're wanting to change or delete or add a button of some kind, we need to press a cell. So let's look at changing a cell here. So if we select a cell, you can see that we've got a menu here. There's choices are edit this button, change the button size, remove the button from the page and copy the button. So if we're wanting to make changes to that particular button, we go to edit this button. And that brings up a menu for us here. So I'm just going to talk you through this menu. So we've got a button label. The button label is the written label that appears on the button next to the icon. The button message, this is the message that is spoken out possibly if we want it to speak out when we press that button. There's also a pronounce message button which allows us to hear what the button message will sound like before we save it. So social. There we go. We've also got select image underneath the picture here. So that will allow us to select an image from the pre-stored library. To do that, we can look through these folders or press this magnifying glass here and type in what we want, and it gives us some options. I'm just going to cancel that off. There's also the options to import an image, which we can have a look at now. We can go to the image library on our device, which is basically the camera roll where we might have taken pictures from, or to actually take a picture with the camera by selecting camera in live. We can also clear the image if we want no image. There are other options underneath this, so we can change the label, if the label, want the label on top or not, if we want the text in bold, italic, or transparent button or text. We also can change the font size, text colour, etc. And at the bottom here gives you the actions that the button will have. So as you can see, this has an action navigate set to it. And that means that it is navigating to social, it says to social chat page. So that will be why there is an arrow up here. So that is navigating from to another folder. We can edit that if we want to not have that navigate into a folder, and pressing the delete button there. We can also add another function, and this gives us a list of different functions, or sorry, actions that we can add to this button. Once we are happy with our changes that we've made, we can press save and done up here, and that takes us back to the non-editing mode. And as you can see, the bar has changed color again to orange.